All new at 4, disturbing new details in the death of 3-year-old Victoria Rose Smith. We have been following her death since it happened on January 14th. She was living in a home in Simpsonville with these two foster parents and her brothers. One of those foster parents have gotten a lot of attention because she's a former Food Network star, but I think more disturbing is the fact she was also a teacher. Her name is Ariel Robinson, and her husband Jerry is also charged in this case. Both have a charge of homicide by child abuse.
And new information about how the young girl died was presented by the prosecutor during Robinson's bond hearing today. Investigators say they found bruises all over her body. They say that Robinson told them Victoria was choking on water at the time, so she tried to do the Heimlich, which caused some of that bruising. But the prosecutor says Robinson's husband described a beating with a belt.
That's right. Fox Carolina's Lindsay Gibbs has more on the judge's ruling to deny bond to Ariel Robinson.
The judge denied Ariel Robinson bond this morning in their virtual hearing, deeming her of substantial danger and risk to the community.
The former teacher is accused of abusing and killing their adoptive daughter. Police responded to a call about an unresponsive child who was pronounced dead after being taken to the hospital due to blunt force trauma. The toddler was identified as 3-year-old Victoria Rose Smith. Both Ariel Robinson and her husband Jerry are facing the same charges. He says in a deposition, Ariel would beat the little girl with multiple household objects. Police say the adoptive mother claims the girl's biological brother made the bruising on her. In the hearing today, Ariel was denied bond for a second time after being denied back in January. The judge deemed Robinson a risk to her children.
Most particularly to the children who were in her custody and potentially even to herself, I do not know. But a danger to the community, and based on that, Mr. Boughton, I respectfully deny bond.
Robinson will remain in the Greenville Detention Center right behind me until her trial date. That date has not yet been set. Reporting in Greenville, Lindsay Gibbs, Fox Carolina News.
Now, Jerry Robinson remains in jail. He did not ask for a bond hearing. A prosecutor says Jerry requested an interview with investigators after his arrest. That's when he turned on his wife and claimed he never harmed Victoria Rose, and the day she died, he said he could hear Ariel abusing Victoria Rose from outside the house. He told her, quote, "You've gone too far." He says he went to the pharmacy, and police, they have him on surveillance at the pharmacy buying things to bring back to try to help her. Again, this was all during a bond hearing today, which is normal after a magistrate denies bond. We reached out to Ariel Robinson's attorney to request an interview, but here as of 4:06, we have not heard back.